Nottingham, a lawyer defending a man accused of murder, accidentally shot himself while demonstrating how the victim might have done so. His client was acquitted. George Plantagenet was allegedly executed by drowning in a barrel of Malmsey wine, apparently his own choice, once he accepted he was to be killed.